cost more than $10. I'm not excited about it.